Hi everyone, my name is Anushka. Welcome to my channel. I hope you all are doing absolutely great, keeping good care of yourselves and staying safe at home. I know I look a little different. I have never ever in my entire existence of earth had done a middle parting like this, but the video requires it, so that's what we're gonna do. So today I'm gonna be recreating Alia Bhatt's this look from Kalank. And it is a very pretty look, and she is obviously so pretty, and I in no way, shape or form trying to copy her or, you know, try to compare myself with her. No, I cannot, obviously, because she is somewhere there only and I am here. So if you're thinking that that is something that's gonna happen, so please skip from this video. I'm not trying to copy her, I'm not trying to compare myself with her, I'm just recreating her makeup look. So without further ado, let's get started. Okay, so we're gonna start off with our base. Obviously, like everyone else, like every other video of mine, if you have watched my other videos, then you know that I do not use foundation that often. Although the irony is, majority of the times I've made this makeup video, I've used foundation, but I literally do not use it every day. So I'm using a BB cream. Shade name, everything, products that I've used will be mentioned in the description box below. I used to earlier tell you guys what products I'm using, but I use same products in every videos, okay? So I'll name it down in the description box below for you guys. Okay, so for all those people who've been asking me what I use for my skin, what's my skincare routine, I've already made a video on it, and it will be somewhere here and also in the description box below for you guys. So stop asking me that. I've made a video and my skincare routine is that only. And for those who have said ki agar hum tumhara skincare routine follow karenge to kya mera bhi skin aisa ho jayega, so all I have to say is in that video as well I have mentioned that every body is different, every skin is different, and what works for me will not necessarily work for you as well. So I've mentioned that, and also not your skin does not depend on what you apply on it, it also depends on what you intake. Like if you eat like achha khana, if you drink achha amount of water, then that is also gonna help to make a toss in your skin. Plus your thoughts also play a very major role in determining ki aapka skin kaisa hoga ya baki sare cheeze kaise hongi. So it does work for me and I stand by it. Us video mein maine itna sara skincare routine dikhaya hai. It works for me, I stand by it. But I have mentioned in that video as well, and I'm mentioning in this video as well, whatever works for me will not necessarily work for you as well. So yeah, I'm gonna quickly apply the BB cream and then I'm gonna see. Okay, as you can see, I clearly need to get my brows done, but I am avoiding it because it hurts. And yahan pe I do not have plucker with me. In my hostel, I have plucker, so I just pluck all the hair that's going savage all around the place. Yahan pe I have to get it threaded, which is the dreadful part. So ignore my brows for this video. Maybe later I will get my brows done and then you'll see nice and defined brows. But for today, it's not gonna be that. Also, the reason why I chose this makeup look was that I love makeup look jisme kajal involved hota hai and thoda aise smoky eye rehta hai na. I love those kind of makeup look. But for the base, I'm gonna be using this brown shade right here, and I'm gonna be applying it all over my crease. Okay, so the brown eyeshadow is on, as you can clearly see. Now I'm gonna take another brush. Yaar, mere wo brush dhone mein itna kantala aata hai na. I don't know if you guys wash your brushes or not, but see how dirty my brushes are. And I'm not gonna do anything about that. I'm using kajal now, and I'm gonna line my eyes with the kajal. Now not at all precise, but we do not want that also because we are any which ways gonna smudge it a little. So do not worry if you're not precise, okay? Neither am I. And I'm using a brush like this and I'm gonna blend this out. When I do smoky eye look, what I do is when I'm blending it, I blend it on my crease as well. I take it up and blend it on my crease. But isme, you do not have to blend it on your crease. At least that's what I am doing. I'm not blending it on my crease. I'm only blending the area jahan pe maine liner lagaya hai. Usko thoda sa blend kar dena taki sharp line na dikhe, par usko crease tak nahi le jana. I don't know if I'm making any sense or not, but that's what I'm doing. कैन यू सी, मैंने यहाँ, मैं अगर स्मोकी आई करती तो इसको यहाँ तक लेके पूरा स्मच करती, पर अभी मैंने सिर्फ लाइनर के पास स्मच किया है. सेम काजल को वाटर लाइन में, लोअर वाटर लाइन में लगाना है पूरा. आई एम गोना बी यूजिंग दिस ब्लैक शेडो और उसको मैं लेके नीचे थोड़ा ब्लेंड कर दूंगी. यू कैन सी हाउ दिस आई इज लुकिंग. सेम आई विल डू ऑन दिस साइड. नाउ विल मूव ऑन टू मस्कारा. आई एम गोना अप्लाई हेल लॉट्स ऑफ मस्कारा. Even though the makeup look that I'm doing usme golden utna nahi hai, but I don't know why I'm feeling a little experimental. Obviously I'm recreating her makeup video, but that does not mean that I'm gonna copy everything that she has done on unke makeup artist ne jo kiya hai. So I'm gonna take a little bit of golden. I'm gonna just apply it in the middle. I'm taking it with my pinky finger. Ekdam halka sa golden lagaya hai. Pata nahi camera pe wo dikh bhi nahi raha hai, par ye सामने इट्स लुकिंग गॉर्जियस. सो आई आईज आर डन. नाउ वी गोना मूव ऑन टू द नॉर्मल बेसिक स्टेप जो है हमारा लिपस्टिक ब्लश हाइलाइटर. आई डू नॉट डू कॉन्टोरिंग और एनीथिंग. आई हैव नेवर डन इट. सो आई डू नॉट, आई एम नॉट गोना डू इट इन नियर फ्यूचर. सो या आई एम गोना मूव ऑन टू लिपस्टिक ब्लश एंड हाइलाइटर. So the makeup look is all complete, but उनके फोटो में उन्होंने मिडिल पार्टिंग किया है एंड मैंने आज तक कभी मिडिल पार्टिंग नहीं किया है. Because I feel I do not look good in it, but because हम लोग recreate कर रहे हैं, so I'm gonna try and do middle parting and see if it looks good on me or not. Alright you all, so that was it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, do not forget to give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel below if you guys haven't already. I tried my level best to, you know, recreate her makeup look, and obviously I'm not a professional, I'm not a makeup artist, so I might have made few mistakes here and there. So do not keep that in your mind. Take this video lightheartedly and do not be bitter on me. Let's not be bitter on each other. And yeah, and I'm gonna see you on Friday. Bye.